what is cloud computing? To understand cloud computing, we need to step back a little and understand the traditional concept of standalone servers. Servers are very powerful computers providing storage space and computing and processing power. So organizations used to set up their own servers within their premises, and then they used to install purchase softwares onto it, or they used to build their own software which would run on their servers to manage their day-to-day business activities like maintaining customer data, product data, etc. This was a very, very costly process, right? Because they need to install the server and then they need to build their own software and all of that. So that would require a huge team to build, right? But with cloud computing, what has happened is that servers are provided by an external provider. So as an external provider, there are a couple of competitors here, like AWS is one of them. Then you have Google Cloud Services, and there are a few more. What they do is they set up a data center which has like hundreds of servers, very powerful computers. So servers are actually very powerful computers. So what they do is they set up these servers there, and they have a lot of storage space connected to these powerful computers, right? And then they connect all of this to the internet. Then anybody who buys a subscription can use those servers and the data storage there, right? Like you go on AWS or Google Cloud and create an account, and you get certain set of storage space and also a platform to write your code and etc. to create a software, right? That's what cloud computing refers to. This is a better way because these resources are used by multiple organizations. Right, and me as a business, I have got everything set up, right? I've got the data center done, and I don't need to maintain it on a regular basis, right? That's the job of Google or AWS to maintain it, right? So that's why it is an economical way for me as an organization to use cloud computing rather than in-house computing. Please share your questions, comments, and feedback in the comments section.